بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. وإن الله سيد من القرآن، وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر. What will make you know what is ليلة القدر؟ We know very well in that night Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down the Quran. Inna anzalnahu fi laylatil qadr. We know it is the night of Dikri. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says fiha yufraqu kullu amrin hakim. Indeed, what's going to happen from now until the next Ramadan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to command that to the angels as your destiny, whether being rich, poor, happy, sad, regardless. It's a night of power. It's a night in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send down the angels. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها. Even Jibreel عليه الصلاة والسلام. Knowing that the job of Jibreel عليه الصلاة والسلام was done by the death of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. And he comes down now once per year, which is in ليلة القدر. When is ليلة القدر? Any of the odd nights of the last 10 days of Ramadan. And we know many people focus on the 27th night, but it's worth reminding ourselves and the community what may happen in this night. سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر. And in this night, you feel peace and tranquility until the breaking of the dawn. And this happened only in ليلة القدر because of the presence of the angels. At the same time, we need to know that ibadah done in this night, it's worth more than ibadah done for more than 1,000 months, which is equivalent to 83 years and 4 months. So any ibadah that you do on the night of Laylatul Qadr, it is equivalent to more than 1,000 months. When is Laylatul Qadr exactly? We do not know. That is why the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he exerted himself in ibadah for the last 10 nights of Ramadan. We know we have Sahaba that have mentioned that it did happen many times on the 27th night of Ramadan, and we know many people, they focus on that night. That's why we would like to share that. What are the signs of Laylatul Qadr? Do we have to look out for the signs? We do not need to. But as we know authentically, first of all, tranquility in that night, as Allah mentioned in the Quran. Secondly, from the authentic source of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, on the following day, while the sun is rising, it rises without the rays. And if you see this, then you will know that the previous night was actually Laylatul Qadr. These are the two signs that we know authentically proven from the Quran and the Sunnah. Therefore, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make a stand on Laylatul Qadr with conviction, sincerity, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our ibadah, where the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, من قام ليلة القدر إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. Whoever stand on Laylatul Qadr with conviction and sincerity, expecting reward from Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive all his sins. شكرا وجزاكم الله خيرا.